in Tuscaloosa as Alabama takes over following the missed field goal. They start with two tight end set here. Najee Harris for the first time lays a shoulder into the show right now. Even though we'll probably see the backup quarterback at some time today. And we got motion and a flag.
Prior to the snap, false start, offense, number 73, 5-yard penalty, second down.
Jason Autry's our referee. Two of them in a row. So second down and 9, Forrestall at tight end in motion. And the gives to Najee Harris for only a yard. And a third down and 8. Jones sets, gonna go deep. Got a man, got it. Complete. John Metchie. On a third down and 8, a 78-yard touchdown pass. And the extra point by Will Reichert is up. And
you got to show you deserve the football.
He's in motion right now to the near side. They give it off to Najee Harris. Najee, tough sledding so far against the front. Play fake. Wide receiver screen complete. To Metchie again, and only got about 4 out of 5 a week ago in the win over Mizzou. Third down and 9. Here they come. Elko's bringing the house. Jones, another deep ball. Man out there. Got him again, and it's Metchie again.
That play to allow Mac Jones. You can see the way he drifted. He knew he was in a little trouble.
Najee Harris off the left side with a flag down. Got 3 or 4.
Big play again.
35-yard pass play on that one.
Illegal substitution. Defense. 12 players on the field with snap. 5-yard penalty from the previous spot. Repeat first down.
They've had a little problem with it offensive.
To deliver it to Metchie.
So it's first at 5. Pump fake. Jones throws sideline to Forrestall. Made a heck of a catch.
Make yourself relevant.
First down at the 13-yard line. Forrestall, who just caught that ball, settles in after being in motion. Here's throw out in the flat to Jalen Waddle. Broke one tackle. Can't get away from the second as he got it to the 10, maybe the 9.
Those short passes with those type of athletes.
Waddle in the backfield now from the 9-yard line. Najee Harris, where am I supposed to go? Mack put the brakes on him. Now they'll move Waddle, and they'll flip it to him out in the flats. And he broke a tackle, got out to the 7 in the red zone. They're in there right now. He'll take another one, looking for number 24, and he's in. Touchdown, Najee Harris.
20 touchdowns as a running back.
And the extra point up and good. So it plays from Mac Jones to John Metchie. And a touchdown by Najee Harris, who Mac looked at, and now a crossing route. He's got Devontae Smith, and he's got a first down, and he's tipped on down the sideline to see the action. In the pistol set behind Mac Jones for the first time to the Alabama backfield. They fake it to him. Jones comes up firing. What a catch by Waddle. And he's out of bounds at the 32. And again, say he's almost perfect. And then you tease me about that.
And Joe Burrow perfect.
Yeah. On a play fake. Wanted to throw in the middle. He's going to throw this one away. I think he was supposed to. Yeah.
You know, put him in the game. He's really good.
Second and 10. On the ground. Robinson. And he's wrapped up at the line of scrimmage to bring the first quarter to a close. 18-7. And a third down and long. And almost a jump, no flag.
Alabama should have moved and got the free 5 yards. They were too nice there. You're supposed to come out of your stance and get the declared penalty.
Mac Jones had that one batted in the air. It's intercepted by A&M. And this might be a pick 6. All the way down to the 15-yard line.
Secondary, and it helps design the play. He gets bumped at the line of scrimmage, and that actually helps.
In the backfield, that's Devontae Smith in motion. Najee, little delayed handoff. And Harris only got about 3. Second down at 7. Najee Harris straight into the middle of the pack, fighting his way. Going to be like 2 down conversions. They've got a 3rd down. And almost 2 here. Jones rolls left, wanted to throw that way. Has to off his back foot, incomplete. He's number 19 with a different jersey as a part of the tournament. And that ball almost got blocked. Smith takes it at the 27.
Tactic to always make sure he comes back to the present.
On play action, he breathes and fires a dart to Jalen Waddle out to midfield.
Ability to run the ball, only 24 yards rushing so far.
Jones throws again, complete, Devontae Smith. And Smith still on the move, Devontae Smith tripped up as he got in.
The way he came out, can't cover that.
A little bit of hurry up here, Najee Harris, maybe his best run, got seven for Alabama. Steve Sarkisian on some tempo here, and the handoff is to Najee. Broke one tackle, fights his way to the 20, but he's a yard shy.
That has to stop it.
It's Mac Jones with a quarterback sneak, and he's got it. Inside the 19, almost the opening win over Missouri last week in the red zone. Four of those touchdowns. They're at the 18. Mac Jones flares it on a wheel route to Najee Harris. He's got it at the 2-yard line. Najee, the tailback in an eye. He gets the carry, cuts back, and gets the touchdown. Najee Harris, second score of the day.
And the play action passes, and then it was the Najee Harris show.
And the extra point is up by Reichert and good.
I'll tell you that.
See what Alabama does. Steve Sarkisian is going to try to go out. Najee Harris going the other way. Waddle and Smith. First down. Mac Jones rolls that way. He's going to throw to Forrestall on a crossing route, and the tight end has another first down. First and 10 at the 43. Mac Jones throws, wanted to go an out. Najee Harris in motion all the way across the field. Jones comes back, short to Waddle on the other side. Tiptoes out.
Scrimmage. Will Elko have to blitz here to try to put pressure on the quarterback?
Jones the give to Najee Harris. Following his blockers for about four. And for a first down, they're thinking end zone more than anything else. Again, didn't get the first group receiver eyes to the right. Although Devontae Smith's going back in motion to the top. Mac Jones crossing around again. Mechie running Smith. And Smith's got the first down. The 15-yard line. Jones goes to the end zone. Overshot Devontae Smith.
Did he grab him? Didn't he? Down right by the goal line?
Keldrick Carper was in coverage.
I thought he grabbed him.
There is a flag.
Don't blame him.
Pass interference. Defense, number 14. Foul occurred in the end zone. Ball was spotted at the 2-yard line. Automatic first down.
Point swing.
Absolutely.
Najee Harris has got two today. Mac Jones to the back corner. Touchdown, Alabama. And it's Devontae Smith.
Give a little sugar to everybody.
Bill Reichert in for the point after.
Over 300 yards of total offense in the first half against.
And the always dangerous Jalen Waddle back deep for Alabama. And they'll let
that run rate.
Let's see if they go to that a little bit to start the third quarter. Now well, they're going to come up passing. And it's batted down at the line, and it's DeMarvin.
Team.
I hope he's right as the handoff goes to Najee Harris. And Najee only got a couple, so if the Aggie. Hook fake going deep. Might still be good. Oh, just missed. Just a yard, maybe not even a yard over his outstretched arms. The punt. And it's going to go out of bounds on the far side. Jimbo here today. Quick slip screen on the outside is complete after Devontae Smith.
Well, I mean, sooner or later, he's one of them's got to get him because that's all he plays as assistant coaches here in the SEC nowadays.
That's right. Somebody, unless he just keeps going undefeated.
Right. Win, yeah. Win, win.
Here's a call on the flag.
Holding. Offense. Number 70. 10-yard penalty. Repeat, first down.
And that's big Alex Leather. Dave Smith in motion up to the top. Mac Jones sent the throw on a crossing route. Completes it to Devontae, who came right back against the grain. Got collared as he got to the
formation.
Illegal shift. offense, players in motion never got set after a reset. 5-yard penalty, repeat first down.
Something Alabama penalty two in a row as Najee Harris takes a handoff.
Let's just remember this. That's one of the.
Two.
You know, that's a good point because you know who was best in the SEC in penalties last year? Arkansas.
And they weren't 11-2.
No, they weren't. Oakland Raiders. Yeah, go ahead, call them on us. We don't care. You know,
and another flag.
False start. Offense. Number 69. 5-yard penalty. Second down.
I'll tell you.
To the center with the false start. He'll now snap it to Mac Jones on a 2nd and 22. Pump fake. Deep ball. Man there. Get him on the fly. Waddle. There's nobody going to catch him. Jalen Waddle. Touchdown.
Remember we talked about him running that corner on the safety? Well, he got on the safety, but this time it was just squaring. And
Brian Robinson in the backfield, only the second time today, and he's going to get the carry on the near side. And got a pretty good gain out of it. Well, tomorrow it's an NFL. Crimson Tide with the snap and the big lead and a handoff. And another first down run. Robinson still going, finally getting a chance.
When we come back here in a couple weeks, it'll be a better run defense for Georgia than the one we're seeing here today.
And there's Brian Robinson with
a game that I think that Alabama will want to be a national champion.
Robinson got 16 on the last carry, and he got a couple more there. After that, it's Trey Sanders, who was one of the most highly touted recruits a couple years ago before being injured. Here's Mac Jones going deep. And nice coverage. Nope, maybe not.
Pass interference. Defense, number 17. 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
Spots. Devontae Smith. A little pitch pass. Almost got to the first. Six catch, not a seventh. Waddle's got 5. Mechie's got 4. And both Waddle and Mechie over 100 yards. Well over 100 yards. Now, Brian Robinson's doing a lot of this himself. And now his offensive linemen go, keep on going. We got your back. Just inside the 11-yard line.
Kind of kidding. Who is Alabama going to let score this time?
And here he goes down to the 6.
You guessed Forrester.
Yeah, Forrester. Devontae Smith in motion on 2nd down and 5. Robinson not going to get back to the line of scrimmage that time.
And now sounds good.
They're down at 6. They can get a first down at the 1. Waddle over in the slot on the right. Forrestall comes out a little bit deeper to the near side. Jones.
They put the pick. He came in and had to run the pick on them.
A 27-yard attempt. And it's up and perfect from 27. Tacks 3 more on. And the
I think he wanted to put any doubt in this football game. No touchdown there. We'd see Bryce Young.
Jones rolls and then dives forward as drop for a 4-yard.
You know that big game, before the big LSU game or whatever. This time we're going to get tested with that offense.
Brian Robinson again with another good run and a first down. They lost.
Well,
mistake
between Alabama. And although Tennessee, you'll have to say, is pretty good football.
They've won 8 straight. The motion man. Jones steps up, going deep again. Man out there again. It's Mechie, and he is gone again. Touchdown, Alabama. Think we have
a. I think we ought to rename him. How about call him Mills? Because
yep.
They no longer play. 5-star recruit. Thomas Young.
Doesn't have to do much with him at the 20 to go, but hand it off, which he does. As Trey Sanders.
Get healthy first. Had that foot injury. Let's see what he turns out to be.
Oop, low snap. And he has to pick this up, and he's going to lose yardage, but that wasn't his fault. And so Guy is not going to be happy about Nick Saban. He doesn't like giving up 24 points. I get that. But you take that away, and it was a pretty darn good outing for the first home game of the year. The resounding victory of 52-24 certainly isn't going to move.